What about the dwarf?
Worthless. Cut his throat.
Wait! Let's discuss this!
And then chop off his cock. We'll sell it for a fortune. The dwarf's cock has magic powers.
Wait! You can't just hand a dried cock to a merchant and expect him to pay for it. He has to know it came from a dwarf. And how could he know? Unless he sees the dwarf.
It will be a dwarf-sized cock.
Guess again.
The dwarf lives until we find a cock merchant.